Let's talk the tropics, and we could see Bonnie develop by the end of the week. That's the next name on the Atlantic hurricane list. There's a 40% chance that happens over the next 5 days. At a minimum, we'll probably get a depression by Friday or so. It's going to kind of drift near Nicaragua and Honduras and be a non-starter for Florida or the U.S., so that's good news with that.